Okay, so let's, I'm going to go and make the announcement and then we'll see.
Good afternoon. Welcome to this concert on a very nice Sunday afternoon. I'm Hubert Howe, the Executive Director of the New York Composer Circle, and it's my pleasure to welcome you here today. Now, I want to say that one of the traditions of the New York Composer Circle is that we have the composers come up and say a few words about their pieces before they're played. So I'm going to introduce the first composer, Eugene McBride, in just a second, but a couple of other things I want to say. Please check your cell phones and make sure that they're silent. And the other thing is that we will have a reception after the concert in the atrium. So don't rush off. We have lots of goodies and things for you at that point. So now it's my pleasure to introduce the first composer today, Eugene McBride, who will talk about his trio.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.